Chengdu Yinli Logistics is a market distribution cold storage facility in China. The facility uses an ammonia system with pump circulation to serve two cold storage facilities, with 32 air coolers in each cold storage distributed across multiple floors. Using an ammonia-based system gives Yinli an environmentally friendly, energy-efficient solution. However, national regulations state that the total system charge must be below 10 tons. Yinli's old system had a charge significantly over that amount.
首先是要确定要保证企业的运行。
Our first priority is to ensure that our operations are responsible for the environment, atmosphere, and society. Although liquid ammonia has certain risks and hazards under certain conditions, the global consensus is that among natural refrigerants, liquid ammonia is the best choice. We just needed to solve the problem of ammonia charge, and we did that with Danfoss NeoCharge. The Danfoss team worked with Yinli to convert the new pump system, based on a standard air-cool control, to the NeoCharge control solution, including installing 64 electric EKE 450 evaporator controllers in the panels. By switching to NeoCharge, Yinli reduced its system charge from significantly over 10 tons in their old system to less than 7 tons in the new system, well below the maximum limit. Yinli complied with national regulations, increased safety, and improved the efficiency of its system through retrofitting to NeoCharge. Danfoss has continuously explored, practiced, and made technological advancements. We hope that we can work hand in hand with Danfoss to continue to progress in this industry and keep it on a sustainable development path.